Hello, and welcome back to Piggy's World. Today's video is going to be going through my guinea pig medical supplies. Let's get on with the video. Alright, so in this bin over here, we have our Oxbow Natural Science things. So we have vitamin C, we have more vitamin C. Delilah gets one of those every morning. So we have multivitamin ones, we have digestive support ones, we have urinary support ones. And then in these things are joint support ones. They're all joint support in the little. And then I have urinary support Sherwood Pet Health tablets. I bought these for Delilah and she really didn't enjoy it. She would rather eat the other stuff, so. And then we have critical care. I have three things of critical care that are in here. Critical care is very important. I recommend you get it if you don't have it. It is a supplement, so when guinea pigs are sick, you can assist them by giving them all the vitamins that they need and are missing in their diet if they're not eating, so I recommend this. And then next, I have a kitchen scale. I recommend every guinea pig owner has a kitchen scale. This is very important, so when guinea pigs are sick, it is the first sign of illness that they are losing weight because they are prey animals and would like to hide their illness. So I recommend weighing them often. Then I just have a plastic container of Q-tips because Q-tips are very important. It is useful to clean out different things, or they're just Q-tips. So next, all guinea pig owners should have these next two things, which are nail clippers and then quick stop. So if you cut your guinea pig's nail a little too far and it's bleeding, you would just use this and it stops the pain and it also stops the bleeding. And these next two things are more like things I've gotten from the vet or like different medicines. So in this box, I took out all the prescription medicines, which I'll explain all those. They just have like my information on them. I don't want to give that away. So we have gas relief drops. I do recommend this for all guinea pig owners. Guinea pigs can suffer from bloat and it could be deadly. All you do is give them like a little bit of the gas drop relief and it works wonders. So I recommend getting this as like a product. Then this also has my information on it, but we'll just tilt it this way. This is a Benabac. So basically Benabac is a probiotic. So if a guinea pig is on an antibiotic, you give them a probiotic to go with it. It just helps their stomach and their digestive system. You can give this even without an antibiotic because like if your guinea pig is having like soft poops, you can just give a little bit to them and it helps it. All right, and then the bottom of this is really dirty. That's really gross. I have a couple of syringes in here. Syringes are very important to have when owning guinea pigs. I got a nail file. That's very important to have. And I also have a magnifying glass. So guinea pigs are really small. So if you need to see something in their skin or something like that, you could just use the magnifying glass. And out of these medicines, I have meloxicam, which is for pain relief. And then I also have a medicine for bloat. It's a really complicated word, so I'll put that right here. I don't even want to try to pronounce it. But anyways, that was when Dasher had bloat, and we also put her on gas relief drops, and it helped wonders, so I recommend that. All right, so for this bin, I did the same thing. I took out all the meds. There's more pain meds in there, and then there's also more Benabac, which is good. And then I also have another thing of critical care I just found. So I'm just going to put that in the other bin where all the other critical care is. I have things from really big syringes, I have medium syringes, a little bit smaller syringes, and then like really dinky syringes all in here. Syringes are a very important thing to have with guinea pigs, especially different sizes, because some things work better than others. This is also a vet thing, so I'm going to cover that. But this is a cleansing solution for ears. I brought Delilah to the vet and they thought her ears felt warm, so they gave me like this solution. I didn't really use it. Her ears weren't really bothering her, so take the Q-tips and pour it over those. And then you'd put the Q-tip and put it right inside of their ear, not too far, just like the outer ear, and that will clean it up. And then we have some coconut oil. Coconut oil is very important for guinea pigs. You could put it on the bottom of their feet pads and that will like help them be like relieved if they're like a little bit red. And then we have this. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. For Delilah's bladder stones, they recommended this. I got it off of Amazon. This was supposedly dissolve the bladder stones. It's just, they're pills. So basically you would like put the pill in water in the microwave and then the pill would eventually dissolve and then you would just syringe it. Delilah like loved this for some strange reason, but. And then the last thing is liquid vitamin C. I do recommend getting some sort of vitamin C just in case your guinea pigs are sick, because if you don't feed your guinea pigs enough vitamin C, they can suffer from scurvy, so it's just good to have. And I've heard that really good things about it. I haven't opened it or anything because I haven't like used it, but all you do is like syringe it, very small amount. All right, so that is it for my video and I hope you enjoyed. I still want to get a couple things for my first aid kit. There's a couple like pet shampoos I want to get and some like, you know, those like scissors that have like the curved end. I want to get that. There's a couple things I should add, but this is basically my first aid kit and I hope you guys enjoyed. Please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more awesome guinea pig videos. All right, see you guys later. Bye.